Mike and Toman TV.
Hello, I'm Emily Oz. Welcome to another edition of Tow Industry Week. We're here in Dallas for the 2019 Tow Expo. Let's take a look. Another gorgeous day inside the Gaylord Texan Resort. Tow pros and their families gathered in Texas to see the latest and greatest on the show floor and to see friends and industry contacts during our American Towman events and hospitalities.
They're fun. There's a lot of education here, a lot of new stuff you can learn and a lot of stuff you can buy. So it's a good show. I like it.
There was a 5% increase in attendance over last year's turnout, proof that our signature mix of learning and fun draw big crowds. One of the best showcases for the USA Wrecker Pageant ever, this hardworking car carrier from Crawley Services in Sugarland, Texas, took the Best in Show award back to his shop. Plenty of gorgeous rigs were on display, always a crowd favorite.
Consists of multiple things. The people, for one, I love seeing the people. Like I said, I only see once a year. A lot of the booths that they have here are off the chart, and especially the trucks they have, and the Wrecker Pageant really sets it off and makes the whole event stand out completely.
Lots to see. Over 100 exhibitors displayed their products and services under one roof. A chance to spin your network's web a little bigger.
To reconnect with all the accounts we work with, to meet new people. Also, we work with some, we know people for marketing, for insurances. It's a good chance and a good opportunity for us to meet new people and make bigger network and better connections.
New this year, line dancing and carnival-style fun at the 10-gallon gala event, as well as the popular casino games and free food. A top lineup for learning, as seminars were a good reason to get up in the morning. Also, the free mini clinics on the show floor offered advice and expertise. There's always something going on at Tow Expo Dallas, even for the kids. The Geico Kids Corral offered face painting, balloons, and t-shirt art. Fun for the whole family and uniting an entire industry. Southwest Tow operators had their booth and continuing education at the show, plus the excitement of the USA Wrecker Pageant Awards to wrap up the convention.
We really appreciate all the effort you guys doing here, and we appreciate everything you guys doing for the industry.
Remember to mark your calendars for December 4th through the 7th, 2019, as the world's greatest towing spectacle will be happening in Atlantic City, New Jersey. Thanks for watching American Towman TV.